It's breaking your heart. Only God is breaking your heart with you. Yeah.